When you don't have what you need, your mission is grounded.
The F-15 EX Eagle, two Boeing's latest upgrade to the iconic F-15 series, is a powerful multi-role fighter designed to complement stealth platforms like the F-22 and F-35. American company Boeing Defense has announced a significant advancement in its F-15 EX Eagle II program. On December 16, 2024, the company reported that the F-15 EX-EX-9, the first aircraft of Lot 2 designated for the U.S. Air Force, has transitioned from the production facility to the flight line, marking its readiness for upcoming flight tests. Despite its high cost, comparable to the F-35, the Eagle II offers unmatched speed, a massive payload capacity, and versatile capabilities for homeland defense, drone coordination, and electronic warfare. While the F-15EX lacks the stealth to serve as the tip of the spear in a high-end fight, the aircraft is so broadly capable that the Air Force could potentially use it in several different ways until the airspace has been cleared enough for it to go on the prowl. As tensions with China and Russia continue to rise, the U.S. Air Force is working on ways to maximize the effectiveness of its fleet in the event of a war. The F-15EX would be at a disadvantage against Chinese fifth-generation fighter jets, but could still prove very useful in the opening days of a near-peer conflict. The F-15EX Eagle II represents the latest iteration of the venerable F-15 platform. Incorporating advanced avionics, enhanced weapon systems, and increased payload capacities. These improvements are designed to ensure the aircraft's relevance in modern aerial combat scenarios, providing the U.S. Air Force with a versatile and powerful fighter capable of addressing current and future threats. One of the key improvements in the F-15EX is its Open Mission Systems OMS architecture, a significant upgrade over the legacy F-15CD's closed systems. The OMS allows the F-15EX to integrate new software, sensors, and weapons quickly and cost-effectively, ensuring the platform remains relevant in rapidly evolving combat scenarios. This modular architecture enhances the aircraft's adaptability, making it easier for the U.S. Air Force to implement upgrades and new technologies over time. The F-15EX is equipped with the ANAPG-82V1 Active Electronically Scanned Array, AESEA radar, a vast improvement over the mechanically scanned radars found on the F-15CD. The AESA radar delivers greater situational awareness, improved target tracking, and better performance in electronic warfare environments, giving pilots a significant edge during missions. Combined with the Eagle Passive Active Warning and Survivability System, EPAWSS, the F-15EX gains enhanced electronic warfare and self-protection capabilities, allowing it to operate in contested environments with reduced vulnerability to enemy systems. In terms of firepower, the F-15EX surpasses the F-15CD with its ability to carry a larger payload. The F-15EX features two additional weapon stations, enabling it to carry up to 13.6 tons, 30,000 pounds, of munitions, including next-generation long-range missiles such as the AIM-260 Joint Advanced Tactical Missile, JATM. This increased payload capacity, coupled with the aircraft's advanced targeting systems, allows the F-15EX to conduct both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions more effectively. The legacy F-15CD was primarily optimized for air superiority, whereas the F-15EX is designed to execute multi-role missions, offering greater operational flexibility. Performance-wise, the F-15EX retains the exceptional speed and range of the F-15 family, capable of reaching speeds exceeding Mach 2.5 and flying over 2,760 miles, 4,440 kilometers, with external fuel tanks. However, the F-15EX benefits from improved engines, featuring the advanced F110-GE-129 or PW-229 engines, which provide greater thrust, enhanced fuel efficiency, and reliability compared to the engines used in the F-15CD. Furthermore, the F-15EX introduces a state-of-the-art fly-by-wire flight control system, replacing the mechanical systems on the older F-15CD models. This enhancement improves the aircraft's handling, reduces pilot workload, and increases stability during high-performance maneuvers. The addition of modern cockpit displays, including large-area touchscreens, provides pilots with intuitive access to critical flight and mission data, further enhancing situational awareness and decision-making capabilities. Since its first flight, the American F-15 Eagle was a fantastic air superiority fighter jet. Boeing makes it, and the newest model, the F-15EX Eagle II, is the latest in the series of jets for the airframe. The Eagle II hails its legacy from the McDonnell Douglas F-15E Strike Eagle. The Eagle II is an all-weather, multi-role strike fighter that saw its beginnings as a way to upgrade and reinvigorate the aging F-15CD models, replacing them with the mission of performing homeland and air defense missions. As a platform, the upgraded models are also used to employ large standoff weapons to augment the stealth fighters F-22 and F-35. Despite the required focus solely on air superiority, McDonnell Douglas had quietly included some basic secondary ground attack capabilities in the F-15's design from the start, and further privately worked on enhancing them and on an F-15-derived interdictor fighter that would be able to replace the General Dynamics F-111 and remaining F-4s. The F-15EX Eagle II is the Air Force's newest fighter jet. Although not as advanced as the F-22 Raptor or F-35 Lightning II, the F-15EX is a beast and brings important capabilities and firepower to the battlefield. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video because I appreciate all your support.